to do this on a national level.
What experience gives people an opportunity? It gives people, translates into confidence.
Yeah, it can undermine your confidence as to whether that's something for you.
You talked about the pandemic exposing inequalities generally, whether it be education, our healthcare system. Is it now time to really seriously address those inequalities?
Yeah, it made it very clear who we rely on, who we need. It's great to talk about how important it is. It's great to go out and clap. But it's...
You played Prime Minister before. We know which one, Tony Blair. Mm-hmm. What was the first thing you would do?
Well, the first thing I would have done is said that actually happened. If you're going to move to London...
Let's talk about acting then.
Okay.
Because you're back on the London stage. Mm. Amazing. Under Milkwood.
It's incredible. So that's exciting. But also as an actor, if you're going to get on the Olivier stage and do Under Milkwood...
Now, we know that you're from Wales and you're a Welshman.
Yes.
And that's how it is. But you could have spent a lot more time in London, couldn't you? Because you nearly played... Arsenal youth, am I right?
When I was 12 and do trials and all that kind of stuff, probably at my peak at 12, it was all downhill from there. So I think I made the right decision.